Yes.
Hmm.
Just looking for something.
Something very special indeed. The mark of kings, if I am not mistaken. So it was hidden here all along, and hidden very well. Believe me when I say we searched long and hard. I am disappointed in you, Roland. To deceive one's professed master is most uncivil.
All's fair in love and war. Isn't that what they say?
Indeed it is. I am so very glad not to have believed you for a moment. If you would be so kind as to hand over the mark.
I don't think so. This belongs to the king. My king. Of course, if you'll sign the declaration, I'll be happy to make you a trade.
You speak of your pathetic union. Though I hardly think you are in any position to bargain.
Not interested, huh? Well, let me know if you change your mind.
Ha! To send a spy was most cunning. I must confess I had not thought your young protege capable of such subterfuge.
He's not about to poison his rivals or anything, but he's coming along.
Very droll. But you of all people surely understand that no dream worthy of the name can be achieved without certain sacrifices being made along the way. It had to be done. And I would...
I'm sure you would. So what is this dream of yours, exactly?
For too long, our kind have suffered at the hands of the Grimalkin. My dream is a simple one.
Revenge, in other words.
Oh, call it what you will. It matters not. I have achieved my aim. A new era beckons. And my dream is now a reality.
Tell me something. If your kind were so downtrodden, how exactly did you wind up becoming King Leonard's Chancellor?
Ha! He used me! I was the unwitting tool of my persecutor. A puppet chosen to make my people more compliant.
Whatever helps you sleep at night.
I am tired of listening to this man. We should kill him, here and now.
Very well. Men, forward!
Well, here goes nothing. That's right, come and get me. This is where you come in. And off you go.
What's going on?
Curse you. What's that now? Sir! Gah!
Excuse me?
Well.
Yes.
Snakes alive!
Hmm.
Forgive me. If I may be so bold.
Gosh.
Well now.
Oh my goodness!
Say.